Did you know that in GTA 5, at the Vinewood Cemetery in the story mode of the game, a dog can be seen visiting its owner's grave every day? This is a reference to the tale of Greyfriars Bobby, who spent 14 years guarding the grave of his owner.